paraphernalia of the defender dropped out, and the Penguins took advantage, just could not score. White Cloud couldn't find the puck.
Pang a bit slow to get up. Puck is turned over. March to so with a pass intended for Pacioretty. Back to Letang, will slap it around. Hutton with a drive, looking for the tip in front was Pacioretty. Big collision far side, then Pacioretty with a chance in the middle. That deflects up off the glass.
He doesn't miss much from there. 67 Pacioretty. He's a physical presence right now. He took a run at Letang. He's right in his face. Now a punch. Now we got a couple of punches and a hand's gone up. Referee has made one. He's made one call here. It was the punch by Pacioretty to the back of the head of Chris Letang. Retaliatory penalty for Pacioretty. And the Penguins are going to go back to the power play. All fine now until this shot right about there. They called that one.